mentioned the prosthetics.
Yes.
How were they to deal with? Because they were quite intense.
It's an intense look. They're massive breasts. Mm. Truly beyond, I mean, beyond, I think, most porno, I hope beyond most pornography. They're absurd.
I'll be the judge of that.
My breasts are taking over Earth.
They're not big. They just keep growing.
Hang on, you think your breasts are taking over Earth? Yes. What do you mean? That they are they sizably, they're just going for
I don't know,
it.
Yeah, they just have so much maternal feeling, they're just like, woo. Anyway, it sounds like your character.
Oh, yes. No, I mean, except hers are unnatural and horrifying. Like, it's like a horror show.
Did you
show.
Have to pick them out? Like, pick out the saw, you know, did you have a
There's
say
a scene in the movie where, but I mean, yeah, I mean, we really had to make sure, because at this point, the absurdity of so many fake breasts is such that you really have to go pretty darn far. So, they're really...
Yeah, yeah.
Didn't you have to pick out a prosthetic penis for yourself?
Yeah, yeah. Funny you mentioned that.
I did.
Yeah.
What did you choose?
I also did.
How did you go about it?
Well, you know, the prop person came. You know, in a movie, pick out, like, your character, you know, whatever. What kind of watch they wear? Do they have
sunglasses?
A Rolex or a SWAT, you know.
And where did you put yourself? Did you go...
Kate, the prop master, and they laid out a plethora of peni.
Yeah.
And it was supposed to be based on my own and
sure.
Yeah. And so, you know, instinctually you want to kind of, you know, you want to go up a model. But
right.
You know, but it was like you kind of peek over and they're like, See? You know.
Now, were they comparing what you had with what was on the tray?
Yeah, yeah. I mean, they were
like, was there a literally like I don't think so.
There was a lot of that, yeah. But I have so much guilt that, like, I wanted to match the real one, but you'll have to see the movie to see what we picked out. It's a lovely choice.